When I started this job in November of 2016, a student said to me, "We think, people think, we're bad kids." Think about that for a second. We think, people think, we're bad kids. Every kid that lives here at Bridges lives here due to no fault of their own. They did not do anything wrong. What I would encourage people to do nowadays is to look outside of Population Me and see what's going on around and where you have the heart, the ability to do something. The students at Bridges are so much stronger than I was back then. I did not do well my first semester of my freshman year at OU. For the first time in my life, at the end of the semester, I was not a straight A student and I was placed on academic probation. And I just look back at those times in my life and I go, okay, so nobody stopped loving me. Nobody cut me off financially. Nobody had a mental illness. Nobody physically abused me. Nobody sexually abused me. I didn't age out of foster care and didn't have any place to go. I didn't have to sleep in my car because I felt like that was safer. None of those things happened. And my parents divorced. That's it. And I crumbled like I did. And so I like to take that small piece of my life and go, okay, this is how you reacted to it, and look at how student A, student B, all of these people, what they've experienced. And they're still here to talk about it, and they're still trying to pursue their education. But it is important to know that Bridges is not a sad place. We have a lot of fun here. We are like a family. We laugh and hug and have a really good time, and sometimes we get mad at each other too. We're just like a family. But we're all here for the same reason, you know, and we want to work well together, and we're all out there to achieve the same goal, and it's just a really, really neat place to be a part of.